Hello guys, welcome to my channel. You are watching How to Fix Tech. In this video, I will guide you how to speed up your Wi-Fi connection speed on your laptop, or you can use it on a PC as well. So let's start without wasting your time. So first go to the Wi-Fi connected icon here. After that, go to network and internet setting. Click on this option, change adapter options, and open it, and you will see the windows like this. In the shortcut, press window plus R button together, type here ncpa.cpl to open the network properties like this. Once you open that, go to the Wi-Fi icons and go to its properties. If you have connected with the Ethernet, you can go also that. But in my case, I am using the Wi-Fi. Right click on that, go to its properties. And look for this option, Internet Protocol version 4. Go to its properties and provide the Google DNS to it. Type here 8.8.8 and all the alternative type here 8.8.4.4. But this DNS will do. This will resolve the query faster on the browser when you search and click on OK. Since we are giving the system to the specific Google DNS, so it will resolve the query faster and close it. And after that, go to the same connected icons. Now right click on the connected Wi-Fi or the Ethernet, go to its properties. And click on configure icon here. Then go to advanced tab. Okay, and look for this option, fat channel intolerance, and make sure you enable this option. Click on apply or okay. And this will boost your internet connection. Now let me enable this. Again connect on the same network. Okay, once you select that, you need to right click on again, go to properties, configure. Advance. After that, press R on your keyboard and look for roaming aggressiveness, and in the value section you need to click on this option lowest. Lowest will boost your Wi-Fi signal speed, or you can choose the minimum. So choose your lowest, it is recommended. Click on OK. Once you click on OK, again reconnect with the Wi-Fi. Okay, once connected, go to properties again, configure, and this time go to power management. Okay, and uncheck this option, allow the computer to turn off this device to save the power. Uncheck this option, click on apply and click on OK. And once all the settings are done, restart your system and your issue will be fixed and your internet speed will be boosted. If your internet speed is enhances, then hit like, subscribe and share. Thank you. Thanks for watching How to Fix Tech.